Nothing beats a classic British sausage and mash with a great red wine.
I'm going to put some sage leaves inside the coil with some rosemary skewers.
I've already got a bottle of Nederberg Cabernet Sauvignon on the go, so I'm going to add some to my sausages. The potatoes are boiled and drained. I'm going to mash them with milk and butter and season to taste.
Time to get on with the gravy.
Turn up the heat and add the final ingredients.
That is just beautiful.
Discover Nederberg wines.